Dear students, how are you today? Hope everyone is doing great. Today, we are going to continue with our lesson on the Unit 8, which says, where is grandma? Unit 8, page 58 of our family and friends class textbook. What is the topic? Topic says, where is grandma? Where is grandma? We are going to see. What is it all talking about? About a home. About a home. And what did we say is a home? We said a home is where we live with our families. A home is where we live with our families. Where is grandma? Grandma will probably be in the kitchen, in the parlor, in the bedroom, in the bathroom, in the garden, in the living room. She may be in one of these parts of a home. So today we are going to see or look at the different parts of a home. Follow me to the chalkboard. Let's see or read the different parts of a home. Hello. Parts of a home. A home is made up of different parts. The first part is the kitchen. The first part is the kitchen. This is the part of the house where mommy cooks food. The kitchen is where mommy cooks food. Now the second part, the living room. The living room, that is where when daddy comes back from home, from where after he shower, he goes to the house. That is the living room. In the living room, we have some items like the sofa, the television, the flower jar, and other things are found in the living room. We go to the next, we have the dining room. A dining room is part of a house or part of a home where we eat. When mommy finished preparing her food, she saves it in the dining room and the entire family goes there to eat. So where we eat, that part of the house where we go to eat is called the dining room. The dining room. In the dining room, we have the table, we have chairs, and other items. We have the bedroom. The bedroom. This is where we go to sleep. We go to sleep in the bedroom. What are some of the items you can see in your bedroom? Sophia, what do you have in your bedroom? We have the bed. We have the cupboard or the wardrobe. We have the table. We have other items in or in your bedroom. What next? We have the bathroom. The bathroom where we go to bathe. Bathe ourselves in the morning. When we go to bed, that part of the house where we go to have our bath is called the bathroom. The bathroom. From the bathroom, where are we going to? We go to those of you living in flats. Those of you living in flats, we have the upstairs up and we have the downstairs. Those who live in the upper flat, they live in the upstairs. And those who live in the lower flat, they live in the downstairs. So we said a home is made up of many parts. We said one of the parts is the kitchen. We have the living room. We have the dining room. We have the bedroom. We have bathroom where we bathe. We have the upper stairs. open your books in on